smart little angel came pumping on the floor. She said, come baby, you got a license for love. And if it expires, pray help from above. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more.
This hole's the deepest hole in East Anglia.
Quartin, you might want to come down and have a look. We've got some beautiful specimens.
I'm moving down into the pothole and I'm coming down. Quite a job, so I'm going to employ the harness.
Cool. We've got some here's beautiful lights down here.
Watch out. Watch out.
Come down.
Come down.
Whoa.
Gosh, it's about 100 foot deep down here, and there's no room for air.
Cool, Tim. Take a look at this, dude. We've got some beautiful specimens of seismic rock.
See this stone?
I can't believe we found this. Beautiful.
Wow. Like a miniature toy store. Full of rocks.
Oh, look at this beauty. This must be about 10,000 years old.
I'd say it's more of a 20,000 year prehistoric rock.
Look at it, it's a fucking...
Take a look at this, we've got some beautiful life down here. He's mostly been living here for about 10 years now. Without even being touched. Let's put him back to his house.
No, let's kill him instead. He's dead now, he's not moving. Get out of here, move on to pothole number 3.
Come on Tim, let's get out of here. Oh, it smells of dog shit. Tim, your head moves. Beautiful. Can't believe we found it. Come on, guys, let's go to the next one.
I fucking love potholing.
This is real potholing.
Don't mess with potholing!
This is a deep potholing right here.
Here to see, it's killed 300 people.
Well, looks like we've got some critters down here.
You may have noticed this, but with potholing, you should always be wearing black in case the crabs attack you. They will not see you if you're in black.
Right? I reckon I'll get a bit deeper here. Let's see what we can get.
He wishes to go for depth. In fact, he will be compromising his safety on 3 levels.
Right.
This is Australian potholing here.
I think I might be stuck, Bruce. Have you got that tape?
No, mate. I left it in Melbourne.
Shit.
Get out of here. We've got an eruption occurring.
Evacuate. I think there might be some crabs.
Evacuate. Come on. So, Joel, when did you first start getting into potholing?
It must have been about 8 years now. We've been coming down these mines for years. Quite dangerous. I always wear black for safety.
Yes, she's the safety advisor, Donald Rakunu. Donald Rakunu, welcome.
Hi. Hi, it's Donald Rakunu here. I'm about to embark in probably the deepest, most dangerous and narrowest pothole we've experienced so far on our travels. I'm going to do out the correct safety gear, black hood. I'm going to try this one out for size. I can actually see the ocean from the bottom.
Get in the hole, Donald, before it's too late.
I found some kind of rope here, perhaps from an ancient civilization. We used to have natives living in these rocks, long, long time ago. You know, they might eat possibly food found living on the rocks. Let's see if we can find an example of what these natives would have lived on. Ah! Oh! It's a stiff little critter. As you can see, these things have got a grip of iron. The natives had developed special flint tools to get these off, and would literally just scoop the insides out and eat them. I haven't got a spike. Anyway.
No, it's leeches.
Donald Dracuno, everyone. Safety advisor and circus trainer. Joel Cahill, catering assistant in the potholes.
This is an extremely deep and dark cavern.
G'day, mate. You do not want to come down here on your own. It's full of dangerous critters, such as Rakunu, Alunu, and Fatunu. And not forgetting...
Kodunu!
As you can see, the ocean is right below us.
And as you can see, there's no ceiling, only healing.
Crystals.
Quite a primitive
When potholing, always make sure you've got a secure route before you go down, or you might not come back up. As you can see here, he wasn't actually climbing on the rocks, he was climbing underneath them. More of a crawl.
Where's my partner, Tim?
I'm wedged in between two of the hardest rocks this planet has to offer, granite and sulfur. I'm actually being compressed like wafer between bread.
Watch my approach. Very subtle, yet effective. I'm now under approximately 6 tons of rock.
Possibly more.
You're some pothole.
As you can hear, the sea is a very prominent sound in this area. Can't be more than 6 feet away from us where we are. The wave's coming to wash us away at any second.
It's truly a magnificent place. Look at this. Uh-oh. This is some sort of dynamite cord.
Tripwire.
Quick, let's get out of here.
Oh, I'm stuck.
No, let's kill him instead. He's dead now. He's not moving. What set you free? I brought you to me, babe.